I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you that made rap. It's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane's at. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Max the Ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minute and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have felt off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice.